Attention all men 15 and up. This Saturday, April 12th at 9 a.m., we're going to have a men's breakfast at Taqueria Jalisco's. Here to give a little brief testimony about that men's breakfast is Chet Reginalds.
Hi, I'm Chet Reginalds. I remember the first time that I totally went to, like, men's breakfast and stuff, like, totally changed my life, right? I mean, like, I knew there was going to be dudes and breakfast, but what I didn't expect was all the fellowship and talking. Like, we were totally becoming bros, and we didn't even know it. I mean, that's how crazy this men's breakfast is. And we just really had a good time. Oh, hold on. I'm sorry, my hair was in my eye. I got it out. Okay. I think anybody who's a man should go to men's breakfast. I mean, I did, you know? And it totally did me some good. Yeah, it was a good time. It really was.
Ladies, Monday night Bible study will start back up April 21st. They'll be doing a Beth Moore Bible study, A Woman's Heart, God's Dwelling Place. Please see Kelly Maddie for more information.
You're saying the title like it's one title, but it's like a title and a subtitle, so you gotta give it like a pause. A Woman's Heart, God's Dwelling Place.
I did.
No, you're like, we're doing A Woman's Heart, God's Dwelling Place.
I paused.
Just do it one more time. And project. Talk loud. Don't you get all Popeye with me here, buddy. Good.
Ladies, Monday night Bible study will start back up April 21st. They're going to be doing a Beth Moore's Bible study, A Woman's Heart, God's Dwelling Place.
Okay. Her name is Beth Moore.
That's what I said.
You said, you did it twice now. I remember you did it the first time too. You said, A Beth Moore's Bible study. You're reading it like it's written on here, but you're not saying it like it's written on there, the whole thing. So you're saying Beth Moore's...
We'll be doing A Beth Moore Bible study, A Woman's Heart, God's Dwelling Place.
It's the little
about
thing.
About to get angry faced again.
I know, I'm sorry.
Okay. Please see Kelly Maddie for more information.
Boom! Hashtag new Bible study.
Hashtag new Bible study.
What? Today, right after service, we're having our Mission Possible potluck, so please make plans to stay for lunch.
Joey, where are you going?
I just remembered that the children's ministry is having a dessert auction right after the potluck today. I'm headed to the ATM to get some cash.
Joey, church is starting.
But this is important, Matt.
Well, who's going to lead worship?
You know how to sing, right?
Joey, I don't know. Joey, I don't know what songs you picked. Get back here!
Fine. But you're paying for all the desserts I'm bidding on. The sky's the limit! Remember that.
Stay for lunch.
The ladies will be starting a new Bible study Monday, April 21st. They will be studying a Beth Moore series, A Woman's Heart, God's Dwelling Place. Please see Callie Maddie if you would like any further information. Thank you. Our new women's Bible study starts Monday, April 27th. April 21st. Our new stadies.
Stadies? What was that?
What words were those?
Our new
studying
stadies.
Ladies? Yeah. I think I'm studying ladies.
Stady ladies.
Our new stadies. You want to silence that cell phone?
Is that your cell phone?
Silence.
No, it was
also
a fart, bro.
Our new ladies' Bible study on April 21st. Our new ladies' Bible study will be taking place on April. Our new ladies' Bible study will be starting April 21st. Our new ladies' Bible study will be taking place this following Monday. No, why did I say that? Our new ladies' Bible study will.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. This is, you might be trying to take my record here for most takes.
You were in there for like 38 minutes from that time, so.
Yeah, no, it's only been like 4 minutes, bro. Come on.
Hey, you're still a contender.
No, whatever.
You're still a contender.
We'll break that.
See Kelly Maddie for more information. Yeah. That was it. All the information was there.
Our new ladies' Bible study.
There was not a pause! Pause!
You get so excited.
We will be studying the Beth Moore series, A Woman's Heart, God's Dwelling Place.
Don't say we will.
Yeah. I had it right, too. A woman's heart, God's dwelling place.
A woman's heart, God's dwelling place. If you need more information, please see Callie Maddie, and she'll get you a new study guide. Thank you.
What did you do at the end there, man? All you had to stop was Kelly Maddie. Boom!
You were see Kelly Maddie. She'll get you a study guide, and she's gonna take care of you. She's gonna set you right up.
It's gonna be set for life.
Man, you had it. You had it. It was like informative to the point.
The ladies will be starting a new Bible study Monday, April 21st.
For worst.
Is that a kind of hot dog? Is that like a frankfurter?
Is that like a Bible studies?
It's 21st.
I feel like the Swedish chef. Nursey bird.
Hello.
I'm Nori.
Hello, ladies. Hey, no, I can't say that.
You shouldn't say that.
Well, you said it first. The ladies will be starting a Highland Baptist church.
They're going to start another church?
The ladies will be starting a new Bible study April 21st, Monday. The ladies will be starting a new Bible study Monday, April 21st. They will be studying a Beth Moore series, A Woman's Heart, God's Dwelling Place. Please see Callie Maddie if you would like any further information. Thank you.
Oh, you caught me practicing. For today's motorcycle ride, right after morning worship, we're going to be going to Russell's in Brad, New Mexico. If you have any questions, see Butcher Jerry's. Now, leave me alone.
Sorry, that Zoom, I kind of hit it and it was like, yeah. So, one more time, man. I'm sorry, this is it right here. Yeah, okay. That's cute. All right, here we go.
Said cute.
Yeah, but
it was cute.
It was a joking cute. I wasn't serious. Like, oh, I was sarcastic cute. would you?
Really, this is taking forever.
Sorry, it was perfect. God, that was the perfect zoom.
That was twice as long as
I know it wasn't because we start here, man.
Our Celebrate Recovery leaders will be hosting a car wash Saturday, April 26th at 10 a.m. Funds raised will be used to cover the cost for a Celebrate Recovery summit that we will be attending this summer. Please come and help us wash your car. What are you doing? It's a car wash, not a sippy wash.
Sorry, man.
Wednesday, April 23rd is this month's Adopt-A-Mission. If you're not familiar with Adopt-A-Mission, Highland Baptist Church volunteers once a month to serve lunch at the Lighthouse Mission. There's two ways that you can get involved. One is to donate your time, actually going and helping serve, and two is to volunteer to provide food. And please see Butch and Jerry for more information.
What is Adopt-A-Mission, though? People don't know.
No one needs to know that.
Yes, they do.
They don't need to know it.
Yes, they do.
It's going to take me 4 hours
but
to do
that. But they need to know.
Back up, I got it.
No, they need to know what Adopt-A-Mission
is. Let me handle this.
Like, Adopt-A-Mission? Like, give money so that they can start a church?
I got it. Okay, I'm doing this. Let me handle this. I didn't tell you how to say your announcement.
You did?
So it gets me back
in. You know
what?
You always wear that shirt for announcements.
I've only worn it once.
That jacket.
One time.
Oops.
Doing it again.
So? I don't have fancy money and job to get all kinds of clothes. I got like two clothes.
You got two clothes.
I got two clothes.
Two
jacket and another shirt.
I got two clothes.
Two units of clothes. That's all I have.
I got two clothes.
Wednesday, April 23rd.
I have a sock and a hat, and that's all I got, man.
This month's Adopt-A-Mission will be Wednesday, April 23rd. What is the what?
He's having funny.
This Wednesday's
Adopt-A-Mission.
awesome mission.
This month,
I was doing fine.
Yeah, you were. It would have been fine, but I was funny. It was funny.
This month's adopt a mission is what? I didn't even say anything. You can't laugh.
I'm the one that stopped. You paused.
Because Matt started laughing.
Sorry, I'm over here.
I don't even know what for.
I'm done.
This month's adopt a mission is Wednesday, April 23rd. If you're not familiar with what adopts a
Adoption?
You're making a bunch of
yeah, you can't remember
what Adoption is. Adoption.
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 Adoption. Whatever sturdy. Bio sturdy.
Adoption.
Adoption.
Steedies. Baby steedies.